All right. We got the crew out. CJ, Juno, Greenlegs and the crew, the lambs, Chase and Manfred. We're ready to get this party started, right? We don't mess around on these cold mornings. We just get right to work, huh? The three E's. Exercise. Exhaust. Energy. These puppies have an abundance of energy. I'm so grateful. They have Manfred and Manfred has them. I'm so grateful for all my animals, my farm friends. It is freezing. So not only is it important to keep moving because of the animals, it's important to keep moving so I don't turn into a frozen icicle standing on frozen turds. Come CJ, good boy CJ. Ooh, sorry Cash. Did I just give you a Heely? So every day we work on the same things. I work on the same things with the puppies. We never leave them unattended. If we have to leave them unattended, we do put them up in a pen, our holding paddock area. But for the most part, my husband and I are always here. We take shifts, as well as we both come out at the same time and enjoy all our animals. I don't stop them from playing. That's the best way to get the energy out. Manfred! Come! Manfred! Come! Good boy, good boy. Good boy, that was getting a little too rough there, huh? That was getting a little too, here, let me take your coat off. He says, Mom, I don't need this freaking coat on. What do you think I am, a baby? Come here. There we go. Now we can really get this party started, huh? Everybody's been fed. The sun is still coming up. I think it's just about 7:20 a.m. I always do come down here first thing in the morning to JC's bridge. Special bridge JC built many, many, many years ago with Chris, my husband. This is the same bridge when JC died. I literally saw his soul, not his body, his soul, go over this bridge. It gave me great peace at a time when we all were beyond sad. JC was, and I believe remains, Chris's best friend. Just like I know my mom will remain my best friend even when she dies. Death is but a breath. A long journey with no time, actually. Because heaven has no time.